So let's talk about the emergence of the product backlog. That means how the product backlog scope actually emerges as we go along. Scrum works like this. So suppose you start here and you want to move towards your goal. So this is what you want to achieve. So you are moving forward and your goal starts moving. You want to move as your goal moves. So this is the basic fundamental behind how incrementally and iteratively you move towards your goal. So your product backlog also should help you with this moving towards your goal as you move along. In our waterfall, we have been used to finalizing our entire scope upfront and then executing that scope and getting our product ready. But when we want to go towards continuously changing your scope, your product backlog also has to evolve. That means it has to emerge as you go along. This is called emergence of the product backlog. So what you essentially do is the top of the product backlog is the items which you are going to execute almost in the immediate upcoming sprint are more clarified. But items at the bottom of the backlog are less clarified. That means we give them an opportunity to change as our goal moves. Let's take an example. Let's say you want to have a health goal for yourself. So what is your long-term health goal? The long-term health goal could be, I want to get healthy in the next 6 months, or I want to reduce my weight by 10 kilos in the next 6 months. What would you want to do in the next 1 month? Shouldn't that be more clear? So yeah, I will get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. I will walk 5 kilometers every day. And I will make sure that I don't eat any unhealthy food in the next 1 month. Can that be a short-term goal? Well, yes. So your long-term product backlog is about, say, reduction of your weight by 10 kilos. Some of the other items will come at the bottom of the backlog. But what is the most priority item right now, which is the most clarified, comes on the top of the backlog. This is emergence. That means as you move along, your product backlog will get more and more and more clarified. Your requirements will keep on changing as you move along, and your requirements will emerge. This is the property of product backlog, emergence.